Me gustaría dedicar esta canción a todos ustedes.
Hola amigas y amigos de mi canal de YouTube. Welcome to everybody. Today I'm gonna show you Selena's makeup from Astrodome 95 with the same replica purple jumpsuit. What I did is to mix it up a foundation, one darker and one lighter. The lighter one was a little bit yellow. Make sure I have the same Selena's face color, and that was very beautiful. So I proceed to have a little bit contouring with a very brown dark stick foundation, and then I fix it up with a very very dark powder. The color matching was very beautiful. Oh, I'm literally in love. I don't have a Selena's face around me. What I'm trying to do is to make my face a little bit more rounded and the chin too. After this, I fix it up with a white powder, so I make sure that it's gonna be stunning. So I proceed to fix it up more my makeup with a light powder brown. Trying to do an old style, old school eyebrows, and usually is the one I love most. And this kind of makeup, it's my usual daily makeup. Then I use a little bit white eyes to lift up, and I use some mascaras. I proceed with the lipstick, the iconic red one from MAC, and one gloss from Kiko. I mix it up to have this light red beautiful lips, like Selena's concert, you see? Very natural. And I scoop it up the line upper my chin. The last product I used, it was this beautiful rose blush that makes me remember a lot Selena. And to complete the style, I use a beautiful bottom earrings. Then I use a hard gel to make sure my bang looked like Selena. I hope you like this video and see you soon on next video. Ciao!